I'm at a Disney, Disney. They tricked me, tricked me. Had me wishing on a shooting star. But now I'm 20-something. I still know nothing about who I am or what I'm not. So call me a pessimist, but I don't believe in it. Finding a true love kiss is bullshit. 'Cause I felt sad love, I felt bad love.
These fantasies started 2 years ago, 3 years ago, when?
2 years ago. It's always the same. It starts the same way.
How? Tell me.
I prepare for the noble war. I'm calm. I know the secret. I know what's coming, and I know no one can stop me, including myself.
Do you target people who have been mean to you or unkind?
I kill people I like.
Can I help you?
Some of them beg for their life. I don't feel sad. I don't feel anything. It's a filthy world we live in. It's a filthy, goddamn helpless world. And honestly, I feel like I'm helping to take them away from the shit and the piss and the vomit that run in the streets. I'm helping to take them somewhere clean and kind.
Ready? Okay. Hi. I'll be your guide. I'll be your G-U-I-D-E to the other side. Don't go to the netherworld.
Netherworld?
Did I say netherworld? Never mind. I'm a B to the double E, J, F, Q, and Jesus, I can't spell.
Let's start off with Bryce Hall. Yeah, he got some smelly balls. Bitch, I only know his name 'cause Addison gave him fame. Now I'm moving on to sister. I think I'm about to diss her. That ass is looking thicker before her getting bigger. Oh, Jeffy Star says Nick. Up next, that's his boy named Noah, Mr. Thick Nick.
Hey guys, we will be going live after a very special edition of the LP show on Halloween on the 31st of October.
We'll be recreating some of your looks from the Halloween look hashtag, as well as some really exciting other stuff as well.
Can't wait to see you there.